two, three. She said to me, I know what you mean to me. I feel you can't see. Still know what you mean to me.
Mitch Inman, you have committed to the club for a couple of years. It doesn't make it very easy for you out there, but you did score your first try for the RaboDirect Rebels.
Yeah, mate. You know, I obviously swapped that try for the win any day of the week, but, you know, that's just the way it is. You know, that's footy, so we've got to move on and be prepared for the next game.
We're here with Nick Phipps, the first Rebel to ever play 40 games for the club. We get a star each time. This is actually your tie I'm wearing now, because it's got two stars on it. I didn't actually even get one. Mate, commiserations. How are you feeling at the moment?
Yeah, mate, just absolutely gutted, to be honest with you. I guess we wanted to go out there and perform at our very best for the supporters that came out today, and it stuck through us over in that South Africa trip. And, you know, there was about 25 minutes in that game where we just weren't good enough and we let them back in.
Chiefs, Crusaders, they're the two games moving forward. What do you think about those contests?
Well, mate, you know, I think they definitely won't rate us as much, so there's a little bit of an edge there. I think, you know, they're definitely beatable, and we've seen in the last few weeks that their Chiefs are going well, but they got beaten by the Reds tonight, and the Crusaders struggled a little bit early. So, you know, there's definitely a lot of opportunities there for us, but, you know, I think the boys is really stung at that one, and they'll be flying for the next few weeks to get stuck into these boys.
Battered hearts and bruised souls, we recover and get ready for the next challenge. We have a week off, but we move to Christchurch to play the Crusaders. And we all know what happened last time when the RaboDirect Rebels faced the Crusaders here at Amy Park. Let's hope that fairy tale continues as we push through this Super Rugby competition.